Damn, mamacita, you look hot.
Cześć,
siemanko
ludziska, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z gry Call of Juarez The Cartel. Zobaczymy, czy odbijemy teraz to spotkanie, o którym była mowa w poprzednim odcinku. Ale najpierw zmienimy sobie broń na umpa. Tu może w sumie... O, może weźmiemy jakiś rewolwer? Czekajcie, sprawdzę coś. Wydaje mi się, że jest jakieś osiągnięcie, aby zabić ludzi z rewolweru konkretnie. Zaraz sprawdzę. Tak, 100 wrogów rewolwerem. 10 taranując. 50 zastrzelić jadąc autem. Tak, to weźmiemy sobie jeden z rewolwerów. Myślę, który. Tego sobie weźmiemy. A tu weźmiemy 5.7. Zobaczymy, jak nam pójdzie tym razem. Ok. Rozpoczynam misję. Wedle tego, co było mówione w ostatnim odcinku, gdy porwaliśmy tego Jesusa, no to powinniśmy teraz odbyć spotkanie. Ale zobaczymy, jak to wyjdzie.
I think you're going to like the gun I have for you. It's very big. But chica, you look like you can handle a big one. Hey, pick it up. Let's see how you shoot. Take your time, mamacita.
Okej. Okay. Przetestuj broń zgodnie z instrukcjami. Rób to.
Hey, not bad, chica. But you and your partners already took the prize for the biggest fuck up ever.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You and I both know that that bottle ain't Jesus. But that's okay.
Celów, co mam wszystkie.
I told one that everything's fine. After all, we're on the same team, eh?
Did you kill Patrick Stone?
Did you kill Kevin Don Levy?
Who was Don Levy working for?
Nobody as far as I know.
No.
He's retired FBI.
Don't lie to me about this. He was on your boss's payroll, wasn't he?
I have many bosses. Ask Water. He's my boss too.
I'm asking you.
Look, what's done is done, okay?
Strzelania w Sniper, Ghost Warrior, to jest nic. Nie ma praktycznie żadnego, wiecie, oddziaływania wiatru, ani nic. Co on wymyślił?
Satisfied?
All right, let's do the deal.
Not so fast. Don't you want to test the merchandise out on some live targets?
What the hell?
A gift from your father, Jesus. Didn't he tell you?
Juan wanted it to be a surprise.
What the hell is this?
Your baptism in blood, mijo. You see, this pendejo is about the loco. Rivals of Aranha. Our friends' enemies are our enemies, huh?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Your father will be very disappointed if you pussy out, man. Mm-hmm. Time to man up, mijo.
What's the problem here?
Ain't no problem.
We'll give you a little head start, amigo. Just for sport. He's all yours. I'll set one of these sons of bitches free every 5 minutes. Good hunting, gentlemen.
Come on, it's your baptism, Missy. Time to prove you have the cojones. Let's go, mijo. Wouldn't want to disappoint your padre.
Mm-hmm.
Look, you don't do this, then it's up to me. And I'm not someone who enjoys killing those who, well, can't fight back.
No cóż.
Come Come on, mijo, don't let him get away. There he is. Shoot Jesus, come on, kill him. Be a man, Jesus, come on. Where is he?
It's time to raise the stakes.
Watch out!
Damn! He's shooting at us!
Where did he get the gun?
That makes things more interesting.
Jeden śpi. Tam uciekł jeden.
Got him! Hey, mijo! What's up with USA? You want to disappoint your papa? Just like Vietnam, right, Harris?
Gdzie oni polecieli, cholera?
Did you hear that?
Ah, that battle will not die easily.
Pull! You're in deep shit now. Time for a beatdown.
Fuck. I have acrophobia. Fear of heights. Are you fucking kidding me? Do I look like I'm fucking kidding?
To nie, gdzie oni są.
He's dead.
Well, now we know where the Cholo got his gun.
I guess Duke underestimated those vatos.
Maybe he has underestimated you too, eh, Jesus?
It's coming from the square! From the saloon!
There are rockets in there!
Oh. Enough to blow up the whole goddamn town!
Move!
Kurde, look out! Nie widzę.
Find some cover!
Gdzie kurno? Nie teraz.
Bracie, zaraz mnie zabiją.
Gdzie są kolejni? Średnia ta misja. Aha, nie widział.
Where the hell are you, McCall?
Oż ty kurna. Ale najdami mnie wywalili. Śpią. Szybciej to przeładowuj. A kolejny śpi. Gdzie on jest? 30 z rewolweru zabitych. Jeszcze tylko 70. Mam nadzieję, że uda mi się do końca gry to zrobić. O kurde. Przeładowujemy. I lecimy dalej.
You have the right to remain silent and die like a motherfucking bitch.
Okay.
They're after us.
Get him off.
Oh, kurna.
I'll see what I can do. They ain't giving up.
Posrało ich. No co, nie mogę go zabić, muszę przejść. Poważnie. Padł. Co za głupek. A jeszcze są. Kurde no, siedzi tam dwóch. Jest tu śpi. No kurde. No dobra, kończ pisać te SMS-y. Z tej strony ktoś jest?
No, McCall. We need that asshole. Take him down.
Dobra.
Anything you say won't be used against you because y'all will all be 6 feet under, motherfuckers.
Tu jest gnój jeden. Tu dwóch było. Dawaj. O szkurny. Znowu granat. Ale koszą nas. Nie jest tak łatwo w tej misji, powiem wam szczerze. Znowu kurna. Czy ja mogę normalnie stąd odejść kurna, a nie dostawać cały czas jakimś RPG-iem albo granatem w nogi? Posrało ich. Ech, jeszcze wystrzelam tu trochę. 50 śpi. Mamy problem.
You have the right to get your ass shot the fuck off by me.
Dobra, więcej ich tu chyba nie ma. Możemy lecieć dalej. Jedenasty poziom.
Jesus Christ! How many of those assholes did we kill?
Jesus Christ, don't have nothing to do with it.
Dobra, chyba koniec, co? Tej strzelaniny.
Well, if that's how you deal with trouble in Juarez, you really do need an army. I should put those three on your goddamn tab.
Hey, shit happens, man.
Maybe we should get back to business, huh?
Good idea. Let's get this deal done.
I was asking you earlier about the treasure of Juarez. What wasn't stolen at the turn of the century is in the National Museum. It's an amazing treasure trove of pre-Columbian art. Pottery, stonework, sculptures, jewelry made of gold and silver and precious gems. Worth millions, but more importantly,
an amazing cultural legacy. If you want to close this deal, you tell your father I want that treasure.
Wait, let me get this straight. You want my father to rob a museum?
Security is pretty lax, and besides, you can always pay people off to look the other way if necessary.
I thought we had a deal.
We did, and now I'm changing it. The weapons for the treasure. This price is non-negotiable. Hell, it's a better deal for him, being that the treasure ain't his anyway.
Where and when?
We'll arrange the details when your padre's got the treasure. I bid you gentlemen farewell.
A la chingada, man. That cracker's fucking crazy, man.
What the hell were you and Alvarez talking about, Evans?
Alvarez wants to make a deal. He figures we've got Jesus.
You can't trust that motherfucker. A deal with him? Are you kidding me?
Ben, they have Jess.
What?
We have no choice.
There's always a choice.
What are you doing?
Nope. I'm the guy who has a gun to your son's head.
You called Juan Mendoza?
If you want to see him again, you bring me Jessica Stone. I don't think so, amigo.
No, it's all.
I'll find it.
Have you gone crazy? We can make a deal with Alvarez.
We're better off dealing with the big dog.
Where's this trade taking place, man?
Lago Seca. Wherever the hell that is.
Shit. Mexico?
No, to grubo. Czyli kolejne zadanie czeka na nas w Meksyku. A ja wam dziękuję za ten odcinek. Zapraszam do kolejnego. Dzięki, że byliście. Trzymajcie się, na razie. No i pa, pa.